Welcome back. I had a little technical difficulty, and we are on part deux of this pour. And the key is to pour all of the paints out. Interesting combination here. The paints are diffusing. We are almost to the bottom of the infusers. And I think it's now time. I'm going to take one off at a time because I don't want to have any drips within the painting itself. So I'm going to take the left one off first. And then I'm going to take the one off on the right. And let that dissipate a little. Torch it just for a second. Pop some of the air bubbles. Maybe get some of the cells to pop up a little. Paints out of the way so I don't get any excess paint on them. I'm just going to do a little tilting to get the paint over the edge. Okay, now we're going to go back and forth. This is kind of a odd size canvas that I'm using for me. I'm used to using more rectangular and square canvases. This one is kind of oblong. Cuppy hand out. Try the side of the paint while I do the other corners. Didn't quite run off on this corner over here, so we're gonna have to touch that up a little. Bring it down a little more. And I'm trying to center the paint for the other two sides or two other corners. I lost the design of the infusers, but I did get kind of a interesting mix and a course I'm covered in paint, which is not unusual. I'm going to give this another tilt to try to get a little more of the excess paint off. Just going to tilt one side this way. One more torch. Touch up my edges. Looks good. Check side. Touch up there. And I'll give you a close up of the results. Try to remove the glare. Reds and the purples are a good combination. The Lucas Light Gray pretty much disappeared, and so did the black, but I expect some of that to come up as the paint painting dries. Seeing some cells here, light gray over in there, but the test was not a complete failure. Got some interesting cells, got interesting color combinations, and I'm happy with the result. But I would like you to, if you haven't done this already, please click on the button below to subscribe to my channel. Also, there's a link to my wife's channel, Christina, underneath. Also to the group that has been formed for the Parage Posse by Christina Welch. And if you have any questions, please send me an email or leave me a comment, and I will get back to you. Until next time, thank you.